Old Virgil Stewart was walking on the 15th Street Bridge in Covington last year when he was shot and killed all over $6. Latoya Dale pleaded guilty in Kenton County Court to complicity charges. The prosecutor recommended 20 years in prison. Dale's sentencing hearing is scheduled for December. Zachary Holden, who shot Stewart, pleaded guilty to murder and robbery earlier this year.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.